This is March of the Year up on Esther Pass. That's on just north of Esther Island. We're catching wolverine for the zoos here. That's the kind of country the wolverine like. They feed on anything that they can find floating in from the sea, or else they kill ptarmigan or porcupines, their main diet. Had these cougar hound and this little wire-haired terrier. That's my brother Don and Lawrence. And the dog's name was Scoop in the back and Pluto in the front. Named after Mickey Mouse's dog. They treed one wolverine, but they were so much time-consuming that we just set some traps and we caught a couple the first night. Altogether, we caught 37 over a period of time and sent to the zoos. Old Scoop, the hound, his feet would get kind of sore, so we had to make him some boots. Back, Lawrence's wife Helen made the boots. It was the first day we tried him out with the boots on. He didn't know what to think of those things. Yeah, this is the first night we set the trap. We had the trap set about 100 yards from here, and we had another wolverine in it. We looked at the traps in the morning and the evening so they wouldn't be in the trap too long. So we took them out and put them in these cages we had made and fed them a lot of seal meat. They're not very big. We sent the ones we weighed, they averaged about 35 pounds apiece. Lawrence, he's pulling him in. We just put him in a cage real quick and then pull the trap back through the bars and then take the trap off just by squeezing it. They pull their foot right out of it. Kind of sore for about a week, but they didn't seem to mind, didn't seem to bother him any. This is a different wolverine here. He just had a couple of little snares on his foot to hold him for the picture. They've got real strong jaws on them. They can break bones like, about like a dog. They work their bone back to the back of their teeth, and it's just like a pair of shears. They can snip a quarter inch rope right in two. Just with one bite. They do a lot of digging. They dig, sometimes you find a place where they've been in a snowbank and they go in there 20, 30 feet and dig all around, come out somewhere else. This was Leonard Stevens from the Collier's Magazine. He was trying to get some pictures of it. Finally ended up biting him in the leg, so we called it a day. I guess he hasn't been bit yet. I've had him bite my pants leg, but they never got any blood.